What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
This is the only way in or out, and we paid off the guards.
Good. Lock him on dead. I don't want to take any chances. When the shield for good or bad. Tell him I got the arrangement of his proof. Or join me.
Serunt in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui vegit caelum et terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui letificat juventutam meam, judica me Deus et discerne causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab homine iniquo et doloso eure me, qui gloria tu es Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulisti, et quare tristis incedo, dum affligis me inimicus, emite lucem tua, veritatem tua. Ipsa me deduxerunt, et adduxerunt in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui fecit caelum et terram. Joivo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui laetificat juventutem meam, judica me Deus et discerne causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab homine iniquo et doloso eure me, quia tu es Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulisti, et quare tristis incedo, dum affligit me inimicus, mite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me deduxerunt, et adduxerunt in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine
forever.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibert, come away!
Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. There it is. Go! Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. Shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Can't stop it from closing. See you on the other side. So fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Don't be too hard on yourself. We'll try again when you're ready. An excellent show. That technique should serve you well.
All the fuss.